Advait Krishna, a 13-year-old boy from Thrissur's chair, is winning his hearts on social media through his handicrafts made during the COVID-19 lockdown out of small rolls of newspaper. The latest addition to his work is a model of a JSLV MK3 rocket made from 75 sheets of newspaper over a period of 16 hours. The images of the 1-meter high replica of the rocket, which was crafted with lots of detailing and dexterity, are widely shared on social media. The class 8 student of CNN High School chair started making crafts using newspaper during the lockdown. It started a leisure activity after online class, and he got the idea from YouTube. In June, the pictures of a replica of an old steam locomotive he made in 3 days using 13 sheets of newspaper had caught the attention of the Southern Railways. The pictures were later shared by Indian Railways and Railway Minister Piyush Goyal on Twitter, praising Advait Krishna's skill. Astronomy and space science is his passion, and he has been working on getting the extra design of the rocket from the internet.